Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
How are you all?
I'm fine. You?
Fine. So today, me and my friend, we will discuss about the mall shopping versus the market shopping.
First, you tell me what is mean by shopping.
Means, you know, shopping is very necessary for everyone. If we don't do shopping, then our needs are not fulfilled.
Yeah.
So that's why I think that shopping is very important for everyone.
So which shopping you like?
I like market shopping.
Why?
Because in markets, I do a lot of things. I enjoyed in market a lot.
But also in mall shopping we enjoy.
Yeah, but not just like market shopping. Because in market shopping we go other shops. Means if we don't like any clothes, and there's a lot of shops where we go, but in malls there's a limited clothes. Means
no, it's not so. There's
it,
a lot
it is
of
so.
Things.
Means it is so at that time. Means you saw any top, and in that top a lot of size available, but you don't like it, and I think that you don't like there's any top. Then you think that I go any other portion, but in shops it is happening that if you don't like there's clothes, then you go any other shop to another shop.
Means I also have an example of this thing. Means many times we need a large size.
Yeah.
But in small shops, mostly the large size is not available.
And also in malls many times it is happening because...
No, not all time.
And
if we talk about our area, so mostly in the area, the big size is not available.
You are wrong. Means in our area, big size is available, but small size is not available.
No, it's not. Like, if we talk about double XL,
it is available because I purchased two kurtis for my mother, and his size is triple XL, not double XL.
Means I ask about the men's.
Yeah, I don't know about men's because
I check mostly four times. That's why.
My father
and
is not
we bring from the malls.
But in malls means many times which thing we want, it is not available. Then we feel bad because when I go in mall, then I like a top. But its size is not available for me. And I feel sad. And then my aunt said, you will come after 2 or 3 days, then they available for you. And when I go after 2 or 3 days, then they said, you will come again. And after I will go there after 15 days, then I take it.
So what's the difference between both things?
I think that means in markets we purchase normal clothes. Also we purchase in malls normal clothes. But in malls we don't do bargaining. And in market we do bargaining a lot of. And in malls there's a fixed price. But in markets if anyone said to
shops,
if they tell us a right price, then we don't do bargaining.
But some pupils has a habit of doing bargaining.
Yeah. Yeah, it's my habit that I do bargaining a lot because I like it. Then if anyone said to me low price, then I also said it is so high. And that's why my mother called me that if I go any time with him, then she said, if he said the right price, then you sit, then you stand quietly at there.
Many times we know this thing very well. Those people who shop are situated in local market. They are not much rich than the owner of malls.
Yeah.
So which type of difference in behavior?
Means you know in a mall, their staff is dealing with you. But in shops, if they are not rich and they don't carry the staff. Means they have staff just like 2 and 4 persons. And means their behavior is so good because they want that you go in that shop again and again. you go any big malls, then at that time, if you want to go there for clothes, not so high normal clothes, then they don't treat you well. But if you go there for purchasing any big thing, just like any electronic item, any big electronic item, then they treat you a lot also. Because when I go with my father and also with my sister in a Reliance mall for purchasing a LED, then because of my brother's talent, so we will go there. And then they treat us a lot also. Means they bring a lot of things for us. And they gave us a lot of discount for shopping. They said that if you do shopping at least 5,000, then we will give you 50% discount about it. But when we go casually, means for purchasing normal things, just like grocery things, then they don't treat us well and don't give us any type of discount. But in local shops, if they know you and they think, they know that person come again and again in my shop, then they treat you very well.
So you tell the experience of your mall.
I have a two type of experience about malls. When I go in a Reliance mall with my all cousins and my sister, then my sister said to me that if you like anything, then you purchase it. Don't hesitate about it. I will pay the mall bill. Then I like a one piece dress, and I think that it is almost 500. Then when I saw their price, then I was shocked, because its price is 1499 rupees. Then I said, why they less 1 rupee? They told him that it's 1500. Then my sister said that it's 1000. Not 50, it's 1500. Means 1499 its price. If they include 1 rupee, then it's also 1500.
15,000.
Yeah, 15. I think you are confused about it. So my sister said, if you like it, then you purchase. I will pay the bill. But I said to my sister, if we purchase it by the local market, then we purchase it by 500 to 600. Because its price is so high. Then she said, if you like, then you purchase. And I will pay the bill. Then I said, no, I will purchase it by Sadar Bazar and any local market. Because when my aunt lives, then in that area, a lot of markets situated. So that's why I said. And I will go in food sections, means in grocery section. Then we will purchase some packet of chips and also a silk chocolate. And chips price is normal, but the price of silk is double. Means if its price in our area is 100 rupees, then they sell it in 200, the same chocolate. Then I said to my sister that its price is double. Then she said, you purchase it, you don't place it back. You take it. And I also take it back. And after it, we go in food section for eating something, because we are very tired. And in the price of that food, I think that if I will eat it in any normal restaurant, then my whole family eat the food in that rupees. We will bring only 2 and 3 things, and they gave us a bill of 1200 rupees. Then I said to my sister, don't bring me again at here, because don't take me again and here, because here the price is so high and I can't afford it.
Means many times we show this thing, the mall is the latest version of now. in past time there's a no mall according to me.
Yeah.
People swing shopping off small, if there's only a small town, so there's no big markets in past time. So people thought that mostly people, if we talk about past people, they carried only 4 or 5 clothes on whole year. Or they survive on it. There's no need of buying a lot of clothes and also wear different types of clothes.
Yeah.
Then you tell me why the quantity of bringing things is increased.
You know that in past time pupils, first of all, they have a less lack of money because of means you know that past time families are so big. Means if we compare to in present time families, because they all live in a joint family.
But we also know this thing, the population of India has increased from the past time.
Yeah.
In past time the families are big. But now the
people become anxious and they think that if my family is a small family, means a nuclear family, then because of the high prices, means they think that if I live in a joint family, then I can't save anything. And now past time pupils means everyone have a joint family. They all live and they all are, I think that they all are 5 to 6 brothers and sisters. That's why his family is so big and his earning is so less. Because of my tomorrow, my grandmother, when I sit outside from my house, a person who sells the sari, he come. And the mostly women of my street, they stand around him and they purchasing sari. And then she start crying and said that in my time I will spend my life in only 2 sarees and I am not purchasing a lot of sarees. Then she start crying a lot of. Then I said to him that you know that time is changed now. Means if the salary of pupils is increased, then their dreams also increase. Means the past time pupils do a lot of struggle. They also are doing struggle now time. But not just like past time. Means everyone live in a nuclear family and they have a freedom to do everything. Then if we think only about past time, then
so this is the biggest reason of the lack of good ways.
Yeah.
In our India, if we talk about sincere pupils, the sincere pupil is a few in our India because of some reasons. When the people live in the joint family, at that time their grandparents and many pupils tell about good things and bad things. So they know well. I don't say that the now parents don't pay attention on their children's, but the grandparents also include good things in the life of their child.
Because of hearing their story, means we get a lot of knowledge about past time and we realize that how can they spend his life. Means you heard many times that if they have no food, then they means they can't eat food for 1 day and 2 days because of a lot of reasons. Because in past time those people have fields who have rich and those people who are they do laboring in that people's field. And now we will come our point on
so you tell me, means you know this thing, in the local market there's no parking.
Yeah.
But in malls there's a parking and we also pay the money for it.
Yeah, we will pay 40 to 50 rupees.
Yeah, for it. If your vehicle is big, then you pay the money or more.
Yeah.
So, but in our market, you take a truck or car and bike, it doesn't matter. There's no use of you park here in Delhi.
Yeah.
Means at that time we also face a lot of difficulty due to these things. You know, some days ago we went to market and we stay our bicycles here in Delhi.
Yeah.
And people face a lot of
problems.
Yeah.
But you know that it's a fault of everyone, not only ours, we think that if we park our bicycle and any vehicle here and there, then no one said to us anything. Your clothes, if you can't wear the good clothes, then they don't then they don't give you the entry. Because when me and my,
you know about in big cities, if someone lady is wear a sari, then they don't enter on it because they thought that she is rustic.
Yeah, they think it means that they think that she is rustic and she don't know about
the
culture of hair, and also she don't know about hair means you saw many restaurants in big cities, also in mobile phone. They also write down it on the board that those people who wear means who wear cultural clothes. They can't enter in restaurant in malls also.
But they forget to their tradition and customs. That's why
they do this. But in means if you go any small mall, then you feel just like a market, because in small malls no one means if you go any big malls, then their sector is separated just like in shops.
Yeah,
but in a
small mall they have all things, mostly like morning grocery, gaming zone,
and also their sector is separated just like shops. If you purchase any decorative items, then their shops is situated any other place. And if you go any salon, then it is also situated in that mall. Means in a mall, big malls they separated. But in malls, if you go any shop, just like if you go in salon, because I will go with my sister. So they take money in a wrist shop. They said that they will give you a slip and you will pay here money. And when you saw that slip in a counter, then they will give you the permission and you go outside.
You tell me the difference between the town malls and the big city malls.
In town malls, you saw our neighbor malls. It's a train. It is situated here at, I think, 2 years ago.
Yeah.
So in that mall, there's a facility, but not just like a big city malls. Because the big city malls are so big, and also there's a lot of things which we purchase easily. But in a near mall, I think in that malls we purchase only clothes and some things. But in a big city malls we purchase grocery items and any type of grocery item. And
yeah, also this type of mall is also available in our area.
In available, but not just like
Yeah.
So if you live in city and you need anything, and I think that mostly cities people, if they need anything, then they also go in malls. And they purchase,
not all,
but mostly go there.
Because of money,
but mostly who don't want to wander here and there, and who don't want to go outside in sunny, then they go with buy his car and enter in mall.
And some people who don't have a lot of money, they survive their life easily.
Yeah.
So they mostly choose the grocery or for shopkeepers.
Now you like day markets.
Yeah, but I don't much use the day markets.
You like it or not?
Yeah. So, but I don't have a lot of opportunity to go in there.
But you heard about the hair market, it's a Wednesday market. Then I also not go there, but I heard about it, and something that it's so good. So tell me something about it.
I also don't go there.
But
if I have an opportunity to go there, then I also use.
But no one gave us this type of opportunity. You know that in that type of market, it is a lot of benefit for those people who can't afford the normal clothes. Means they purchase from their clothes, but means you if you watch that cloth, it's gold. But if any cloth is cut in by any side, and means it's any fault in that cloth. If it is torn in any side, not a lot, but a bit. So that's why they sell it in very cheap price. So it is a benefit for those people who can't afford the normal cloth. Just like
also rich people also use it because of daily using.
And because of if we purchase from their accessories, then their accessories is so good, and we purchase at very low price. And if you want to go there for purchasing, you need the bed sheets and a sofa cover, and you will take from there in very low price and in a very good quality. So I think that if we purchase a home accessory, home decorative item in that shop, in that type of market, then we purchase it in very low prices.
You tell the difference between wholesalers and the sellers of shopkeeper.
Wholesalers. You know that wholesalers gave us a 6-piece and also 12-piece. They gave us if you want to take anything, then you take it in pieces. Means don't they gave you in 1-piece and 2-piece. But in resellers, if you go there and they show you 1-piece, 2-piece, if whatever you need. But if you want to purchase, then you purchase by wholesalers. What means many people purchase cloths for wedding. Means if they give anything to their family and others' family, then they purchase it by wholesaler. And also the shopkeepers who are retailers, they also purchase it by the wholesalers. So wholesaler give you in a very cheap price that cloth. But the retailer told you a lot of price about it. So it is a very big difference about that.
Mostly people are buying things by retailers.
Yeah.
Because they don't need anything in a large quantity.
And we also, if you wear the same cloth, then you get bored.
Yeah, I also bring a packet of earrings.
Yeah.
So, in only a 60 rupees, all the 12 pieces of earrings, only a 60 rupees. If I buy from the retailer, then I pay 120 rupees of it.
Yeah.
I have also a 60 rupees benefit.
I also purchase it in a festival of Durga Puja. I purchase it for those girls who come at my home. So my father take it in, means in also 60 rupees, and they also take a packet of rubber bands for them. It's a very beautiful rubber band. If we want to go at market and we like to purchase it, then we purchase it in 20 rupees also, because it's so beautiful. And when I asked my father, then how much money will you pay for it? Then he said, I will get it only 60 rupees. Means in 120, I will purchase both things. Then I said, if you take one more for me, then he said, shut up. If any rubber band is remain, then you take it. But nothing is remained for me.
Okay, you have a question?
If you have, then you ask.
Which people use malls much? Town people or city?
I think that city people use much. But if anyone get an opportunity, just like a town people, means city people are not excited to go in malls. Because there's a lot of...
I am excited.
But
going anywhere.
First, hear what I said. Means the city people are not excited to go any malls, because there's a lot of malls. But town people and also villagers, about going to malls. Means I also excited. If anyone said to me that I will take you in mall, then I will also excited for go there.
I have a dream to go in a trampoline. You have a dream?
I also
play trampoline.
Yeah. Because I will go there with my sister, because my sister is so good and she take me if I go in Delhi, then she wandering me many places. She will take me in Bangla Sahib Gurdwara and I become very happy when I go there. And I will purchase from there a lot of things. You know that if we go any temple and we want to purchase from there anything related to the temple, then they said to us a lot of price about it. Because when I go there and I want to purchase a locket about means related to that temple, that Gurdwara, then they said 250 rupees. Then I was shocked. I said that I don't want to purchase it because its price is so high.
Do you know why the prices of there is high?
Means they know that you know that many things if you go any temple and a lot of things which is only available in near that temple. It is not, you will not purchase it in any other place. That's why their price is so high. Because if every temple have a good advantage about anything, and that's why they think that this is not those people not afford it any other place. So that's why they said the price of 2 1.
So that's all.